you very much. Yeah.
You're putting me on the spot now. Next course of Higgins beef. So, aged for a maximum of 40 days. What we do is we cook it in rendered beef fat. We finish on the barbecue. Some green asparagus. A morel cooked with some butter, some thyme, and a bit of beef sauce. Mushroom puree in a little white side bowls here. Braised oxtail in there. Onion marmalade, smoked Alsace bacon, and a little bit of wild garlic emulsion and some fresh truffle. Champ mash, the most important part of the meal. And I have a sauce here of red wine, ramsin berries, and green peppercorns. All right.
Thank you very much. Beautiful.
All right.
Yes.